Hey guys, Champions Arena. Just making this video on my daily rewards and what I get, so you guys can get an idea of someone around 90k might what you might be getting when you get to that point, or if you're at that point, whatever. So yeah, just donating some or consuming some sacrificial oozes, whatever. Had to do a number of Herbie monsters. So if you have the expert dungeon quests and the regular dungeon quests plus the elite dungeon quests, or whatever that one is in the top left, elite dungeon, yeah. So if you have the expert, elite, and the original, if you do one expert, it'll count towards each one of the other ones. So, you know, do your expert dungeons first, then I would just do your elite dungeons. And then that's something with the gold. I hate how that thing pops up in the middle, because normally you just hit it, donate it, and get your rewards, and then that thing pops up, so it just tempts you to hit that gem button. It drives me nuts. Anyways, I just gotta do some ranged troops. Here's the dungeons. If you guys have made it to dungeon 8 and finished them all, that second last one in dungeon 8, when you finish it, you can get 40 shards. So even in the expert dungeons where I am, I don't think it's even at 40 shards yet. The expert dungeons are so much harder than these ones, but so if you guys are trying to build up shards, make sure you go and do these dungeons, and you can get 40 shards out of the second last one on dungeon 8. So use up your entries on that. I didn't get anything that time. And here's just, gold's been pretty hard to get lately, so this guy had over 800,000, and I had to do a number of completing a raid, and I think I had to blow up army camps or mana vaults, whichever. I think it was army camps, but so I just wanted to show you this guy's. I'm just using my Cupid, Thunder God, Santa Boom, and Ares here, because my Spirit Mage had got killed off earlier. And yeah, I killed all those guys before they even, before my guys even got there. I made a video a little while ago about farming P for Herbie monsters, and I didn't have any gameplay of the Herbie monsters, so I thought I'll just show you the last part of P5 here. And all my guys, they come down here, and there's only four guys attacking them right now. My Vlad and my Druid aren't even in there. And yeah, take them out. I didn't even lose a guy, so perfect. 70 shards, nice. And then for my last quest, well, this one always takes me the longest, recruiting and donating guys, so I got that. And then I got 33 blue, 11 purple, and 86 green. So that's what I get twice a day usually. Anyways, thanks for watching.